mengumumkan perakan masuk Majlis Universiti UCSI. Majlis mengumumkan perakan masuk yang berbahagia Tan Sri Datuk Seri Panglima Dr. Abdul Rahman Arshad, Chancellor University UCSI. Majlis diminta terus berdiri untuk bersama-sama menyanyikan lagu Negaraku. Silakan duduk.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Selamat datang. It gives me great pleasure to declare the UCSI University Convocation for the year 2012 officially open.
Terima kasih, Tan Sri.
Ladies and gentlemen, this year's convocation will be observing the conferment of awards to the inaugural cohort of the graduates for the following programs: Bachelor of Engineering Honours in Petroleum Engineering, Bachelor of Engineering Honours in Chemical Engineering, Bachelor of Engineering Honours in Mechanical Engineering.
Before we proceed, we would like to once again request family and friends of the graduates present to refrain from taking any photograph during the actual presentation of the awards.
We also request that you kindly refrain from applauding until the names of the graduates of one faculty or department have been read out. Now, it is my honour to call upon Yang Berbahagia Tan Sri Chancellor, accompanied by the Registrar, for the presentation of scrolls to the graduates of 2012.
Okay. Dean of the Faculty of Medicine and Health Sciences to present the graduates.
Yang Berbahagia Tan Sri Chancellor, today, the Faculty of Medicine and Health Sciences has a total of 161 graduates, 42 graduates with MD degree, 119 graduates from the School of Nursing, 6 with honours degree in Bachelor of Nursing, and 113 with Diploma of Nursing. Yang Berbahagia Chancellor, it is my pleasure to present to you the graduates of Medical Doctor MD degree. Amongst these graduates, we have one student who is awarded a distinction.
Akita Yvonne Koch, Reverend Xia Dingqian. Amrita Kaur Jabal. Amy Chiu Siu Wee. Andrew Charles Gomez Jr. Aung Nain To. Dazinder Pal Singh Analaki Avtar Singh. Deva Kumaran Analaki Pakrisami. Darshini Anaprupan Bala Subramaniam. Jonathan Wong Kichi. Justin Ho Hong Chuan. Lee Chun Yang. Lee Hui Min. Leong Yok Miang.
Ladies and gentlemen, let us welcome on stage the valedictorian for the graduating class of 2012, Tan Li Na.
Yang berbahagia, Tan Sri Dato' Sri Panglima, Dr. Abdul Rahman Ashad, Chancellor University UCSI. Yang berbahagia, Tan Sri Dato' Seri Dr. Musa Muhammad, Pengerusi Majlis University UCSI. Yang berusaha, Dr. Robert Bong, Naib Chancellor University UCSI. Yang berbahagia, Dato' Peter Ng, Pengasas dan Ahli Majlis University UCSI. Yang berbahagia, Dato' Dr. Haji Muhammad Karim Haji Abdullah Omar, Pengerusi Amanah University UCSI. Tuan-tuan yang terutama, Your Excellencies, the Ambassadors, High Commissioners, and Heads of Foreign Missions, Ahli Ahli Majlis University UCSI. Yang berusaha, Ahli Ahli Senat dan Lembaga Pengurusan University UCSI, Tan Sri Tan Sri dan Puan Sri Puan Sri, Dato' Dato' dan Datin Datin. Div-div kehormat, para ibu bapa dan para baduan tahun 2012. Para hadirin sekalian, izinkan saya meneruskan ucapan saya dalam bahasa English. Ladies and gentlemen, the warmness and support given will forever be remembered. To all my dearest friends, thank you for being my extended family and lending me and the committee your help and support through our years in the university. Today, we have persevered and pulled through. I would like to congratulate every single graduate here. We have made it. Your achievement today is only a stepping stone for our future. Some of us have begun our careers, while some of us are seeking for jobs, and yet, some of us are taking time off to travel or enjoy resounding applause to ourselves and our fellow graduates for all the hard work we have put in for the past few years. Once again, congratulations to the graduating class of 2012. I wish you all the best in your future undertakings. Thank you.
Thank you, Lina, for that inspirational speech. UCSI University wishes you all the best for your future undertakings. Tuan-tuan dan puan-puan yang dihormati sekalian, kini majlis dengan sukacitanya menjemput yang berbahagia Naib Chancellor Dr. Robert Bong untuk mengumumkan keahlian para graduan tahun 2012 dalam alumni University UCSI. Vice Chancellor Dr. Robert Bong.
It gives me great honor to proclaim that students of the graduating class of 2012 are hereby inducted into the UCSI alumni.
Thank you, Vice Chancellor Dr. Robert Bong.
Para hadirin sekalian, majlis dengan segala hormatnya mempersilakan yang berbahagia Chancellor Tan Sri Dato' Sri Panglima Dr. Abdul Rahman Arshad untuk menyampaikan ucapan penutup untuk convocation hari pertama.
Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure and honor to invite Yang Berbahagia Tan Sri Chancellor to deliver his closing address for the first day of the convocation ceremony.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Salam sejahtera. Yang Bahagia Dato' Sri Dr. Mr. Muhammad, Pengerusi Majlis Universiti UCSI, Dr. Robert Bo, Naib Chancellor Universiti UCSI, Yang Bahagia Dato' Dr. Haji Muhammad Karim Haji Abdul Umar, Pengerusi Amanah Universiti UCSI, Yang Bahagia Dato' Peter Ng, Pengasas dan Ahli Majlis Universiti UCSI, Tuan-tuan Yang Utama, Your Excellencies, Ambassadors, High Commissioners and Heads of Foreign Missions, Ahli-Ahli Majlis Universiti UCSI, Yang Berbahagia Yang Berusaha Ahli Senat dan Lembaga Pengurusan Universiti UCSI, Tan Sri Tan Sri, Tan Sri Tan Sri, Datuk Datuk, Datin Datin, Dentik Kehormat, Bapa Peragaduan, para hadirin yang dihormati sekalian. Today is the convocation day of UCSI. On this auspicious occasion, let me first of all congratulate Professor Dr. Kwan, and he's been conferred the honor of being voted emeritus for the university. This is a special day, a day of achievement, a day of success. It's a day of pride and joy for the students of the university and graduates especially. I say pride and joy because I could see faces coming up the stage, smiling very broadly. This is of course an honor too, having worked very hard, therefore earning their diplomas and degrees. Besides the joy expressed by the students, I could imagine there is joy also for the parents, not through an expression of broad smiles, but within their heart. This is a fulfillment of their dream, the success of their own children. Ladies and gentlemen, it's a deep success for them, but this success does not come easy. It's a result of many years of hard work. For those in the university, it's having to attend lectures, complete assignments, and graduating from level to level to achieve a lifetime ambition, to earn a degree in the respective fields of choice. If you look back, the starting to earn this particular honor started a very long time ago. It started at the primary level of the school. They made you to think. They trained you to analyze. They trained you to make judgment. They trained you to be able to identify what is good, what is bad. They trained you to give values to your endeavor, encouraged you to pursue your studies, achieve better, and be promoted to higher position, achieve greater success, passing through all the obstacles and challenges. You got through, and having passed the obstacles, you now are in the university, in the Ivory Tower. At the university, there is a group of people who look to the accomplishment of your ambition, lectures in this university. Not lectures alone, but other members of staff as well. They endeavor to give you the best training possible to make you succeed. Your areas of choice, they guide you along to make sure that you move from one level to another. Take your test, and oftentimes, they try to keep you in touch with all developments in your fields of choice to make you sure that you are associated and knowledgeable of the requirements of the real world. This is an academic institution. The real world is quite distant, but lecturers make an effort to expose you to the means of the industry, to expose you to levels of learning you must have in order to understand what the real world will need from you. This is an effort that they endeavor to train you to face the challenges of the future. They worked hard indeed. But let me remind you, despite all that has been given on to you, and to lead, you must be equipped with knowledge. And so the learning process has to go on. That is required of you. Otherwise, what knowledge you have today is not enough to make you face the challenge of the future. But I was tracing the contribution made by teachers at primary level, secondary level too, and then university. But in comparison to all this contribution, there is a group of people within this hall that have made contribution to you beyond comparison to teachers and all others. They are your parents. It is only their prayer that it should be better than them. And therefore today, seeing you, graduating from university, charting your own future, making a life for yourself, preparing to face the world at large, there is happiness. There is happiness in the minds and hearts of parents. Because to them, this is an answer, this is a prayer answered, a wish fulfilled. But if you regard them, and if you honor the sacrifice they make, then I ask you, think of the children your parents had and pray for their success all the time. I'm sure if you are the children they expect you to be, your life will be blessed. I thank you.
Majlis mengucapkan ribuan terima kasih kepada Yang Berbahagia Chancellor Tan Sri Datuk Seri Panglima Dr. Abdul Rahman Arshad.
With that, ladies and gentlemen, we conclude the first day of the UCSI University Competition Ceremony. Please rise for our national anthem.
Gentlemen, please remain standing for the academic reception. May I once again request all guests and graduates to remain in the hall until the stage party has left the ceremony.
Guardians and guests, you may proceed to the foyer on level 1 at Block A and the multipurpose hall on the 4th floor of Block A for refreshments. Good day and thank you. Once again, all graduates, please remain in the hall for the photo session. Thank you.